Good day, guys. It's Sir Phil, and welcome to Social Dynamics with Sir Phil. And today we're going to discuss about text game. Okay, I am sure na you have seen a lot of text game videos dito sa YouTube. You have seen a lot of videos or ads maybe. Anong klaseng mga text game or text lines or pickup lines ang pwede mong sabihin sa isang babae para diba mapasagot mo siya or to go out on a date. Okay. I mean, they're all great people, but it's a scam. Okay, it's a scam. Okay, because if you do your text game, you're in damage control. Okay, halimbawa, you meet a girl in person. Okay, tapos hindi solid yung interaction mo sa kanya. Okay, hindi solid yung physical interaction mo sa kanya. So there's a high chance na pag magkalayo na kayo, you're gonna blow up her phone. Chat mo siya. Like may mga walang kwenta niyang post online. Okay? So it's wrong na chat mo na siya nang walang kwenta. When you chat a girl, okay? Use the phone for setting up dates. Make sure na may plano ka, nakitain siya, hindi yung how was your day? Kikitain mo siya. Uy, how was your day? Blah blah blah. Wait, ganyan. Your phone should not be used to share your biography. Okay, you use your phone for setting dates, not for blowing up her, diba? Chit-chatting, sharing your biography. This is what I did. Oy, kamusta ka na? Ganyan. Kung gusto mong ma-friendzone ka ng babae or tropa lang, diba? Maybe, yes. Sige, gawin mo yan. But, if you perceive yung lady as a potential partner, you may wanna restrain yourself from chatting her or blowing up her phone. If you wanna be rejected, if you wanna decrease attraction, sige, go ahead. Boys, remember, attraction grows in space, okay? It doesn't grow in close proximity. Okay, hindi po nangyayari yan. Okay, hindi po nangyayari yung chat. Naku, pag hindi ko siya chinat, naku, baka mapunta siya sa iba. No, it's the opposite, okay? Lalong nag-i-increase ang attraction ng babae sa iyo. Sure, make no mistake, there are women na, 'di ba, nilayuan mo sila, you give them space, they cheat. There are women na ganyan. Well, women with low self-esteem, they do those things. Hindi mo na mabigyan ng attention, they would go find somebody else. Okay? Hindi sila marunong makontento on their own company. Kailangan may nagcha-chat sa akin. Kailangan may nagcha-chat. Yes, kailangan may nagcha-chat. No. Those women are women with low self-esteem na kailangan, di ba, may nagbibigay ng validation sa kanila. They are seeking validation. And those women are not good women. Okay? They're not very healthy for you. You don't do your text game. Okay? Balikan ko lang ulit yung concept ng text game. Okay? Kapag ka may gusto ka sa babae, okay, maging direct ka right from the start. How do I know this stuff? Because I've been around the block. Okay, I know this stuff because na-experience kita as a guy. Diba? Beating around the bush. Okay, ang daming paligoy-ligoy. No. Mali yun. Right from the start, maging direct ka na. Express what you feel. Okay? And then you go about your business. You go about your path and purpose. That's it. Okay? You don't just, diba, beat around the bush na, hindi, kakaibiganin ko muna. Pag may gusto akong babae, kakaibiganin ko muna. Which is wrong. Pag may gusto kang babae, never ever be friends with her. Belfast. Ang tamang term is build rapport. Okay? Not be friends with the woman that you like. Kung gusto mong ma-friend zone, sige, then go ahead. Okay, but if you wanna be, diba, be in a relationship or have a dating relationship with her, right from the start, maging direkta ka, you have to risk, diba? You have to risk losing the girl in order for you to have the girl. That's the way it is. Ganun talaga. Okay, you don't just go out there and then, kunyari kakaibiganin ko, no. Kasi this is the nice and respectful approach. No, you're not being nice. You're not being respectful. You're being manipulative. Okay? When you are nice, sweet, and caring sa isang babae, you're not being nice. You're being manipulative. Okay? Liking all of her posts. Diba? Kunyari tropa. Pero totoo, gusto naman jawain. Oh, you're not being true, you're not being genuine, you're not acting in your true intentions. So when you try to level it up, halimbawa, bumeso ka sa kanya, hinawakan mo kamay niya, or umamin ka sa kanya, what does she do? She rejects you. Iniiwan ka, re-reject ka, fe-friendzonein ka. She's gonna dump you. Because women are intuitive. Okay, they can tell if a, diba, if a guy is interested sa kanila. Okay, but they would not assume immediately unless na may sinabi sila. Okay, unless na may sinabi yung lalaki sa kanila. They would not assume unless stated. Okay, wala ka namang sinasabi. Puro ka lang palike-like ng post. Puro ka lang chat ng chat, message ng message. You're not expressing what you feel. So, you failed her test already. That's an unconscious test ng babae sa'yo. You already failed the test. Mali na. Oh, you're not being real. You're not being genuine. So, she's not gonna trust you. Okay? Because you're not acting on your true intentions. You're not genuine. You're not true. You're inconsistent. You're not congruent. Okay, the number one reason, ito ha. The number one reason why women reject men is incongruence. You're not congruent eh. Okay? You're giving me the friend vibe, the text game vibe, and then out of nowhere, bigla kang aamin-amin sa akin na, ay, gusto mo pala ako. No, I'm gonna reject you. You're not acting on your true intentions. You have to really be direct right from the start. Okay, I know this stuff, not because I'm smarter than you. Okay, ikaw na listener right now, if ever meron man. I know this stuff very well because I've been around the block more than you. Okay, you've got experience now from the field. So, if you don't wanna suffer the same mistakes as I did, so you may wanna pay careful attention right from the start. Okay, simulan mo na. Okay, you don't beat around the bush. You don't chat, tawag dito. Hindi ka chat ng chat or especially this quarantine period ito. I don't know kung hanggang kailan ang ano eh, ang ating pag-i-stay sa mga bahay eh. But during this time, a lot of guys are not disciplining themselves. Okay, I remember sabi ni Governor John Vicrimulya, sabi nga niya pagpatak ng January, February, March 2021, sabi niya maraming babae ang manganganak. Okay? Because within this time period na nag-lockdown, okay? May mga lalaking hindi makontrol ang kanilang mga libido. Okay? Hindi nila makontrol. Instead of using that time to improve yourself, hindi. You are chatting the girl, blowing up her phone. Okay? There are women na, di ba, they would entertain those things. Pero, hey, dude, use that opportunity to improve yourself. You do not make the woman the center of your universe. Okay, tapos what does she do? Oh, di, she's gonna friendzone you yan. Pag ganyan, oh, di, focus ka muna. Okay, yung mga nakikita nyo sa Facebook or sa YouTube, diba? Actually, may mga ad pa nga na ganyan eh, diba? Na, oh, ano to, here's the number one line or the number one word na you can say to a girl para ma-date mo siya, para sagutin. No. Okay? Dating is messy. Game is messy. Okay? So, there's no one-word reply, one-word approach. No. Walang ganyan. Okay? It doesn't work that way. Okay? It's a scam. Okay? So, you can buy their courses. Okay? Subscribe to them na it won't bother you na hindi naman makakatulong sa'yo in the long run. Okay? So, it's a scam. Okay? It's a scam. There's no such thing as one-word or text game or something. It doesn't exist. Okay? When you do your text game, okay? Kapag kinandak mo yung text game, it means na you're in damage control. You are scared na baka mapunta sa iba yung babae. Okay, that means hindi solid yung interaction mo in person. Okay, kaya chinachat mo siya. Nilalike mo yung mga walang kakwenta-kwenta niyang post. Okay, blowing up her phone, heart ka ng heart sa my day niya. You're not giving her space and freedom. Yan. Am I saying na you're gonna be a cold fish? Saka, bigyan mo naman siya ng space. Am I saying na you're gonna be a cold fish? You're gonna ignore her? No, hindi naman. Okay, but you have to realize na she's another different individual. Okay, she's another person. Okay, hayaan mo siya, bahala siya sa buhay niya. May sariling mundo yan eh. Oh, I'm not saying na wala ka ng pakialam. You still care for her, pero you have to realize She's another different in the, she's another person. Ayaw mo siya. Maybe she's got goals, she's got dreams. She wanna start a new career, a new business, a new, I don't know, part-time work. I don't know. So, 'di ba? The idea is this. She's another person. She's another lady. Okay, you take your time. Sabihin mo lang sa kanya. Okay? In person. Hey. I want you to know na interesado ako sa iyo and I do wanna know you more. However, right now, okay, medyo, I wanna take my time muna. Okay, huwag tayo magmadali. But at least, di ba, alam mo lang na interesado ako sa'yo. And then you walk away. You go about your path and purpose. You go about your business in life. That's it. You don't do those text games na lagi kayong magka-chat na lagi. Ganyan yung nakikita nyo sa mga sine, sa mga K-drama, social media, di ba, sa mga Filipino movies. Ganyan yung nakikita nyo eh, di ba? Where did that, saan kayo napunta niyan? Oh, have you gotten any good results? Wala. Na turn off lang ang babae sa iyo. Okay? Here's the paradox of women, okay? The less you do, okay, ito natutunan ko to kay ano eh. Kaya train carriage arrangement. Really Sir Matt Cross. Shout out, bro. The less you do, Claire tells me every night. The less you do, the more she'll chase you. Okay, so the less na you communicate sa kanya, eh, as weird as it may sound, pero the more na she's gonna be attracted sa'yo. Why? Ano ang sub-communication when you don't blow up her phone? Okay? Maybe my guy is busy. Uy, nagsisikap siya in life. Uy, naku, kailangan ako as a woman, dapat ako magsikap din ako. Diba? Ganon yung sub-communication mo. Since but if you blocked, bombard a lady with messages all the time, expect mo she's gonna be turned off by you. Oh, liking all of her posts, beating around the bush, wala ka nawang planong kitain yung babae pero chat ka ng chat. Mata-turn off yung babae sa'yo. She's gonna go for a guy na bihira man siya i-chat, bihira man siya i-text, pero she's turned on. Bakit? Women are attracted to guys na who knows or who, alam nila yung path and purpose nila and they're very busy. Okay, don't let other women tell you otherwise. Now, hindi, we want a guy na chat and chat sa amin, blowing up our phone. Really? A lot of guys are blowing up their phone. Like ng mga posts mo. Oh, sinasagot mo ba sila? Hindi. Ini-ignore mo nga eh, sinisinzone mo nga. Oh, 'di ba? Oh, so ikaw, in order for you to stand out from the crowd, especially pag sobrang ganda ng babae, okay, ang inbox niyan, ang DM niyan is puno, pula palagi. Okay, a lot of guys are 27 other guys are blowing up her phone. Eh, in order for you to stand out from the crowd, rektahin mo, diretsuhin mo. Oh, so di she would consider you as, 'di ba? Na nasa radar ka na niya. Oh, you take your time right from the start. Umamin ka, hey, I want you to know, I just wanna say hi. I think you're very pretty. I wanna know you more. That's it. Okay, you don't use the phone for sharing your biography, sharing kung ano nangyayari sa life mo. No, hindi. You use the phone for setting dates. That's it. Or quarantine period, Phil, paano yan? O nakaano tayo ngayon, lockdown, paano yan? O wala tayong pwedeng puntahan ngayon, o meron man, naka-limited lang, paano yan? You can set up a video chat date or call date, diba? Audio call date, pwede naman. What time ka ba pwede i-call? Tara, usap to, hindi na kita nakakausap. Uy, what time ka pwede? Pwede naman ganun eh. Diba? Yung right from the start, direkta ka na. Kung sasagutin ka man yan or hindi, it doesn't matter kung sasagutin ka niya or hindi. What matters is you gained the experience. Okay, it doesn't matter kung yes ang sagot, sinasagot na kita, or no, I don't like you, no, I'm so sorry, I cannot. It doesn't matter kung yes or no ang reply sa'yo. What matters is you got the experience. It's a win-win scenario for you. So, that's how you handle the text game. You don't listen to this other gurus dito sa social media or any websites or platforms. Now, this is what you do to text a girl. This is the right kind of lines to text the girl. Ito yung mga tamang linya para mapasagot mo siya or makadate mo siya. No. No, those are just upsells so you can buy their courses. Okay, so you can subscribe or pay them money. Okay? I'm giving you this stuff for free. Actually, these are paid courses for some marketing gurus. But no, no, you need this wisdom right here. Some of you listeners right now, if ever, meron man. Okay, some of you lumaki from a single mother household. Wala yung tatay sa paligid or walang strong masculine figure habang lumalaki. So they lack the experience, they lack the details. Okay, so I'm teaching you this stuff so you don't suffer the same mistakes as I did. So when you go date a girl, you go with not with one eye opened, but with both eyes opened. Okay? So again, this is Phil. Again, thank you for listening. How many minutes is this? Okay, naliligaw ako sa Titanic. Anyway, it's 16 minutes na. So anyway, again, text game na nakikita nyo sa YouTube is a scam. Be direct in person. Okay? Do not be in damage control. Okay? Damage control ang text game. Okay? Naku, baka mawala siya. Baka mawala siya. No, hindi siya mawawala. The less you do, the more nahahabulin ko ng babae. Okay, you use the phone for setting dates, not for idle chit-chatting. Okay? Right from the start, maging direkta ka. So what kung busted din ka niyan? Babalik din yan in the long run. Okay? Tsaka kung aamin ka, make sure sa position na pwedeng yes or pwedeng no ang isagot ng babae sa'yo. Okay? Sabihin mo lang sa kanya, hey, sabi ko nga diba maging direkta ka? Pwede mo sabihin, hey, I want you to know, I'm very interested sa'yo. You don't have to say it back naman, pero I just want you to know lang, interesado ako sa'yo, I wanna know you more, and yeah, that's it, you don't have to say it back, at least alam mo lang yung side ko, okay? Yung ganun sasabihin mo sa kanya, or pwede mong sabihin na, hey, I want you to know na, hey, I'm interested sa'yo, all I need from you, I don't need your love, what I do need from you is your trust, just 1% of your trust. I'll earn the other 99%. Pwede mong sabihin sa kanya yon. Okay? So, merong statement of empathy. Okay? Pwede siya mag-yes, pwede rin siya mag-no. She's somewhere in between. You're giving her time. Okay? Because hindi naman lahat ng babae, oh my God, I'm gonna surrender na yung bataan sa'yo. Oh my God, yes, my God. No, hindi. Bihira yan. So, you need to have statement of empathy towards sa babae. Paano pag hindi pa ready yung babae? Paano pag broken-hearted pa siya? Paano kung, I don't know, she's dating somebody else? Paano kung ganyan? At least, alam lang niya. Diba? You did your part as a man. Umamin ka. Diba? You express what you feel, which a man should do, not beating around the bush, doing this text game and stuff. Okay, learn how to be a man. Okay, so we have to heal. We have to heal the little boy so the man will appear. Okay? So again, this is Phil. Again, hope na you've learned something new today. Again, be happy, be healthy, and most importantly, to God be all the glory.